Texts are a good way to help you prepare and clean text data. So over here we have a table, and I'm going to add a new custom field so I can access the text functions. As you can see, just by clicking categories, we can get a list of all the available functions in it. Text functions give you the opportunity to extract specific elements of the text, to change the text to upper or lowercase, to format it in a particular way, as well as convert values to a text field from other formats. Just to begin with something simple, we can easily convert a text string to uppercase. If we take a look at the field specialty, we can preview our data. We can now see that it's taking the medical specialty and converting it to uppercase. Similarly, I can extract data with text functions. So we can come to string parts over here. It enables me to extract specific string values. So let's start with a full name. We can see that the full name has a first and a last name, and that I can say I want a break to occur whenever there's a space, and I want the first component returned. So now we can see that it's extracting the first name of the full name whenever there's a space in between two specific words. Similarly, I can exchange the index to 2, and now I'll return the last name. One of the common text functions is to convert to text. So over here we've got the toString field, and I can convert a specific value to string as well. As you can see, there are a lot of functions available using text. You can either convert the text, extract data from a text field, combine text and data together. For more information about functions, see our online documentation.